Welcome to Wizenaki. It's first impressions of Shadow of the Colossus on the PlayStation 4. So my first time playing Shadow of the Colossus. I've heard a lot of great reviews about this game. So I'm just gonna see what this game is like. The game automatically saves your progress, that's good to know. Let's see what the story likes in this game. Good open music. A ball flying. Very good cinematic so far this game. Good, very good graphics. I'm not going to play that much this game, only probably the first level of this game. It's not to spoil the rest of the story of it. So it's going to go just the first intro part of the game. So, just 30 minutes first impressions. So far I'm quite impressed by the start of the game. A lot of detail. Lush. Cool bridge. Shadow of Colossus. Huh. Cool. New game. Easy. So the game starts. So that was just the intro cutscene. He is speaking Japanese. That's funny, some gameplay mechanics. So I'm guessing this tour of how to fight. Okay, so this story classes destroy the others. Okay. just to start again. Start again there. I'm actually going the right way. I got. Okay, now I know what to do. Basically a game of trying to locate where things. That's kind of it all. That means it's nearby. Okay. What's my game so far? I was just trying to figure out what the oh, I'm doing. Most of this video is just me going around the hussy trying to figure out what the hell am I supposed to do? Hey. Hey, is this a safe test? Alright, got it. Yeah, it's a well fade out. Gonna hang on this. Just gonna finish this part off, and this was the first impressions of this game. Yeah, I think so. That's it just for first impressions of Shadow of Colossus. Game over. I couldn't figure out what I was supposed to do. Anyway, thanks so much for watching this first impression of Shadow of Colossus. If you're interested of killing giants, mammoths, colossists, this is definitely the game for you, plus platforming elements about jumping and climbing, then you definitely like Shadow of the Colossus. Alright, thanks so much for watching.